ZE500 printhead and roller cleaning. Turn off the print engine. Open the media door. Remove both media and ribbon. Open the printhead. Open the pinch roller assembly. To clean the rollers, use a lint-free moistened cloth with a solution of 9 parts isopropyl alcohol and 1 part deionized water. Rotate the platen roller while wiping the pinch roller. Open the peel roller latch. Clean the peel roller from the bottom while turning the platen roller. Clean the platen roller. Rotate the roller as you clean it. To clean the printhead, you can use a lint-free cloth moistened with a solution of 9 parts isopropyl alcohol and 1 part deionized water, or you can use a zebra preventative maintenance cleaning pen. To clean the printhead, wipe along the brown strip on the printhead assembly from end to end. Allow the solvent to evaporate. Close the peel roller. Close the pinch roller. Close the printhead. Close the media door. Clean the printhead on a regular basis to extend its life and prevent inconsistent print quality. Clean whenever you replace the ribbon on a thermal transfer ZE500 or when you replace the labels on a direct thermal ZE500. We recommend using a zebra preventative maintenance kit